that broke just minutes ago. The University of Wisconsin Board of Regents has approved a deal with Republican lawmakers to limit diversity positions in exchange for employee raises and funding for construction projects. It was an 11-6 vote for the raise that happened just minutes ago. This is breaking news once again. This just days after the Regents voted down the proposal on Saturday. The deal, it calls for freezing hiring for diversity positions through the year 2026. This in exchange for a 6% raise for 34,000 employees. This is a developing story. We have a reporter on campus right now. We will keep you up to date, but for now, let's head back to Mark, Lee, and Brian at the Alliant Energy Center.